Today we're making tempura, eggplant, and green chili and potato chips with eggs. So we have 3 eggplants, 2 cups tempura batter mix, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon chili flakes, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 2 eggs for the batter, 1 teaspoon garlic powder, 2 big long green chilies, 2 cups cooking oil, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon ghee, 2 teaspoons dried onions, 4 fully boiled eggs, 1 cup mashed potato, 2 tablespoons mozzarella cheese and cheddar cheese cut up, 7 boiled and peeled potatoes, 1 cup bread crumb, 1 tablespoon rice flour, and 1 tablespoon cornstarch. We're going to put our eggplants in the microwave for 3 minutes. Putting these in the microwave for 3 minutes. Adding eggs because it helps the tempura batter become more crispy.
Black pepper powder, cumin powder, chili. Chili flakes and garlic powder.
So now we have this consistency. So we're turning the heat on now. Adding our oil. It's been about 2 minutes, and we're dousing our eggplants with the batter. Our oil isn't hot enough yet. So it's been about 4.5 minutes since we started heating it, and now it's cooking away. It's been about 2 minutes, and we're turning them over. It's been about 7 minutes. It's been about 8.5 minutes.
Okay, we're almost done. Took about 7 minutes. So these are done too. They took about 8 minutes. That's what it looks like. And we can dip it in sriracha sauce or whatever sauce is good. So this is our egg and potato items. So we're just gonna roast our potatoes a little bit. That's our dried onions and ghee. About 1 minute and
and our onions are browning up nicely. We're just gonna roast our potatoes in this to get rid of some of the water and make it nicer. Mashed potatoes. In.
It's almost done. Two more minutes.
So it's been 5 minutes since we started. Our potatoes have dried up more. They're not soggy anymore.
So it's done. We need to let it cold.
Now we're just going to let it cool down.
So our potato is cooled down. We are going to make with eggs. With potato, like this way. We are going to make all of them this way. So our egg, 4 eggs is done. Now we are making cheese potato chop like this way. It's very tasty. Very easy to make. We are going to make all of them like this. So we finish all of them like this way. And now I put all chilies inside potatoes. And now I'm gonna, like this way I put it. So we all done, now we are going to fry all of them in tempura butter.
We're putting our heat on. So it's been about a good 2 minutes of oil heating up. And now we're going to put our tempura potato chops in it.
You can see tempura mix in our previous video.
Yeah, you can check out our how we made tempura mix in our previous video. It shows everything there.
These potato chips.
Mm-hmm. So it's been about 2 minutes and we're turning them over. So it's been about 6 more minutes.
Yeah, we are almost done, I think. Just let me see what happened. Yeah, it's nice color.
So just to let you know, our mashed potatoes had some mustard oil in it already.
And ghee.
And then we added ghee.
Okay, we are going to put next batch.
So these are our chilies. I'm gonna dip them in tempura batter.
Taste it, is very yummy. It's not too much spicy, but the smell is very nice. These chilies.
So it's taking about 78 minutes for every new fry. So it's been about 3.5 minutes and we're turning them over.
Lift it up.
Most of the foaming is happening from the eggs we added in the batter. So it's been about 2 more minutes.
It's done.
And they're done. We have what it looks like. We have our egg potato chops in tempura, our cheese potato chops in tempura, and we have our jalapeno with cheese and mashed potatoes tempura.